To call someone anti-American indeed, to be anti-American is not just racist, it's a failure of the imagination.